In this video, we will derive the formula for the radius of curvature. Let us take a curve. This is x and this is y. These are two axes, x and y axes. Let this be one point and the angle made by this point is theta 1. And let us take a small distance ds on the curve. This is ds. And this is the radius. We are concerned with this point, and this is the point where I am taking expanded view. It is not actually, we can't take this much bigger a segment, but I am showing the expanded view. This angle is theta 1 plus delta d theta is the angle which has changed, and this is the length ds of this segment. And this angle is also d theta is this angle. Now, we want to know this radius of curvature and want to derive the formula relationship between the radius of curvature and x in terms of x and y. Now, first of all, basic geometrics, d theta is equal to ds upon r. This is one relationship. We also know that ds square would be equal to dx square plus dy square. This is a very small part, and if we draw it like this, we can approximate ds to be straight. If this is dy, it has changed by dy, and this is dx. This is dx, this is dy. So ds square is dx square plus dy square, or ds is equal to dx, we take common, 1 plus dy upon dx whole square under root. This is ds. Now, what is tan theta? Tan theta, which I have written as theta 1, I can write theta 1 also. Tan theta 1 at this point is dy upon dx. Tan theta 1 is dy upon dx. And if we write this as z, then theta 1 is equal to tan inverse z. In place of theta 1, we take theta. If we write, don't write theta 1, we write theta, because that is more convenient. Let me write theta is equal to tan inverse z. Now d theta upon dx would be 1 upon 1 plus z square into dz upon dx. This is the differential, and this will be d theta upon dx is equal to 1 upon 1 plus dy upon dx whole square into dz upon dx is d square y upon dx square. This is d theta upon dx. Now d theta upon dx can be written like this, using this is equal to ds upon dx into 1 upon r, or r is equal to ds upon dx divided by d theta upon dx. What is ds upon dx? Ds upon dx, if you bring it here, remove it, is equal to 1 plus dy upon dx whole square under root. And what is this d theta upon dx? Is d square y upon dx square divided by 1 plus dy upon dx whole square. This goes up. When we solve it, it becomes 1 plus, let me write it here, it becomes r is equal to 1 plus dy upon dx whole square raised to the power 3 by 2 upon d square y upon dx square is the radius of curvature of the curve at any point. This is the point which we had taken. We write the equation of the relationship in terms of x and y. It may be parabola in case of projectile. Like if we have to find in case of projectile, we know y is equal to x tan theta minus g x square upon twice u square cos square theta. We can find dy upon dx, which we'll put here. We can double differentiate, find dy square upon dx square, and we can obtain the radius. In another video, I have also put up a lecture where I have shown a different method for calculating radius of curvature in case of projectile only, because I found that formula to be more simpler as compared to this formula. But this is the general formula which can be applied to any case, and this is the formula which you find in most of the textbooks. I have tried to derive it in a very simple way. I hope you find it useful. Thank you.